What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Cali Ross here with your smoothie update. Smoothie Ross. Okay, so what we want, fitness-wise, we want the flexibility, the agility, the balance, the strength. And food-wise, we want to make sure that you're getting optimal punch in your food, too. Right? We want to be really, 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 really on our toes going into this election season in the United States, for the world. I talked to this Dutch couple today. They said all of Europe's very nervous about the U.S. election. The whole world is. Okay. So it's in everybody's mind. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you, it's smoothie time here. Let me introduce the ingredients. These are carrots, baby carrots. This is kale. This is an apple. Okay. And this is the liquid we're going to use. Is Bolthouse Green Goodness, it's called. Bolthouse Good Green Goodness, very good. And then the whey powder back here. Okay, so we're going to now start putting the ingredients in the canister here. And we're going to go start throwing in some carrots, like this. Just throw in these carrots. That's a lot of carrots there, right? Quite a bit of carrots, half a package. Okay, so we're done with the carrots. Now we're going to go for the kale. Let's stuff it with kale. This kale's a little old. It's starting to smell, but that's okay. yeah, it's strong, doesn't it? It has that smell. Wow. Don't be afraid. It will be buried in this mixture. This is good, strong Tuscan kale. Tuscan kale, okay. Now, done with the kale. Now we're gonna take the apple. Will it fit? Sure it will fit. Of course it will fit. We'll make it fit. Just forget about, should I get the stem off? Ah, oh, it's too late. Oh, you see, can I get it? Oh. Oh, well. Just throw the whole thing in there. All right, don't worry about it. And then the Bolthouse, the liquid, to make it all blend, is we'll shake it up a little bit. Green goodness. Look at that. Look at that. Wow, it's taking a lot of it. Here we go. Okay. Don't fill it too full. Now, we'll put a little chocolate protein powder in it. We're getting all these good veggies. Might as well have some protein powder, right? Whoops. it's messy. Okay, that's all right. Now, we're going to put this lid on it. If it will even work. I don't even think it'll work because the apple, I got to compress the kale. Holy cow. This is not, holy cow, I don't know if I can compress the kale enough. Ah, it must go on, the lid must go on. Can I get it? I don't know. I cannot get it. This is crazy. It's too much kale. It's too much good stuff here. It will not. Oh, gosh. So, I'm going to have to. What I'm going to do is somehow I'm going to get this apple out of here. But it's too slippery now to get out. Oh my gosh, let me see if I can do it. No, I cannot get the apple out. We're stuck here. We're stuck with this complete mess now. It won't screw on. See, it pops off. Ah, gosh, I'm going to have to get a fork and get this apple out of there. Holy cow. Well, this is the first time this has happened. It's because I put the full apple in there. But hey, it's because it was taken video, right? That's why. It had to mess up. But it's funny. Let me get a knife. Something, a fork. Okay. Now, we're going to skewer this apple this. Bring it out. Oh, that looks amazing, doesn't it? Okay, put it here. Leave the fork on. Okay, now we'll put the lid on. And it goes on. And now we'll see if we can get this to work. Smoothie time. Ah! You gonna work or not? It doesn't work. It gets cranky, huh? It's cranky. Come on, Newton. You gotta do better than that. Goop. Absolute goop. Tara. Okay. Let's see. Ah, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. The apple's not gonna work. That means I have to drink some of this. I said I have to. What a mess. So we got the full apple in there now, right? Holy cow. Let's see. Maybe it'll go. Sometimes it's having trouble getting started. Like right now. Come on. Put some power into it. Machine these days. Okay. Oh, God. It's completely gooped. Utterly gooped, huh? You kidding me? That's pretty unappetizing, actually. It doesn't look so great, does it? This is not my favorite, but I wanted to kick things off with an ultra, ultra healthy carrot, kale, apple, green goodness, monster chocolate protein drink. And I'll tell you, it's good for you. Drinking something like this, you feel supercharged for some reason. I don't know why some drinks make you feel like you got a lot of energy. It's weird. This one will.
That's it. That's all I can stomach. Now, you'll find that sometimes you can drink some of it and everything, and then you reach a point that I just don't want any more. That's okay. With the kale, you can get that way. But it's doing you good. So will I finish this later? I might take another slug at it, you know, knock it down a little ways. But I don't think I'm going to finish the entire thing. Tremendous fiber for you. Tremendous. Okay. This is a very healthy drink. But in the future, we may introduce some tastier drinks. I just wanted to kick this off with a bang. We had a blast here. This is Smoothie Ross. Feeling good about himself, because there's another thing. Psychologically, you say, you know what? I'm doing something good for myself. I'm going to feel good. And it works. It really works. It's something about a placebo effect, actually. I think, what did I eat today? Oh, I had that awesome, you know, super healthy smoothie. Oh, yeah, I bet you, like, that was really good for me. Probably gave, you know, was doing wonders for my health. The mind starts working that way. And I have found that there seems to be a kick, you know, from this. You're doing this kind of stuff, it gives you this little edge, a sort of placebo psychological edge. I don't know if there's really anything that valuable in it, but hey, the mind is all powerful, isn't it? If we believe it's really good for us, this is going to give us a little edge. And what we're looking for right now is a little edge, right? Just a little edge. It's like hone the edge of your life, okay? Hone the edge of your clarity, your attention. Yes, maybe it's a little dull right now, okay? We have this knife sharpener. We sharpen the knives occasionally. It's a really nice one, automatic one. Works great. I mean, the knives get really, really razor sharp. Yeah, it's easy to cut, right? The vegetables and whatever you need to do. So we want our attention to be really, really razor sharp, have an edge to it. Coming up. That's why we're doing the exercises. That's why we're doing this nutrition. Why we're doing the meditation. Why we're doing the practices, the affirmations, the full stop and the wow. Why we're doing everything is just to give us a little edge. You don't need a lot. Don't need a lot. The difference between a butter knife and a steak knife, you know, it's one's got a sharp edge, the other's got a dull edge. The sharp edge cuts through all the nonsense, doesn't it? Cuts through all the nonsense. The dull knife can't cut through the nonsense. So we want to be able to just cut through the nonsense just like, easy. Just like Juan Carlos. Just, you know, so easy. Ah. That's my dinner. That's Kelly Ross's dinner right there. So you got to be thinking, you know what? I wonder if Cali Ross has an edge out there in California. Maybe he's got some sort of edge, right? That's a good thing to have right now. Maybe he could cut through the nonsense. Ah, because he's chugging that. Oh, those smoothies. Are you kidding me? Wow. Nice weather's coming. Beautiful days are coming. I'm into this health kick for a month here, okay? So get into it with me. Get your vegetable, get your something on, right? Enjoy the videos, be inspired, get the edge. No joke about it, get the edge, get the edge, get the edge. Even if you just get up in the morning and start stretching. That's what I did this morning, flexibility training. Flexibility, agility, balance, strength. I'm doing all of that and everything else. This is Kelly Ross saying, keep on juicing. Keep it smooth. Keep it smooth. Keep it smooth. Very great.